Video monitoring is in use at this station for your personal safety and security.